Hey guys, 125 here. Thank you, FSX, once again. Today we'll be flying a Lufthansa A320 from Haneda to Petropavlovsk, Kamchatsky. Okay, I'll pause the video until it's actually to the runway, which is behind us. Okay then, Toga. Well, that would have been a disaster in real life. Rotate. Gear up, flaps up. Autopilot on. Speed hold. As I'll pause the video, we're gonna take a step back look. Okay guys. We're approaching Petropavlovsk.
Lufthansa 2459er, did you copy?
Alright.
Sure.
Acknowledge.
Heading 340, descend and maintain 2100. Lufthansa 2459er.
What runway sight?
Niner has the runway in sight. Lufthansa 2459er, you are 9 miles south. Descend and maintain 2100. Cleared visual. Runway 34 left approach. Contact Petropavlovsk Tower on 118.1.
Next up, we'll be over time for the follow-up. Raising the nose.
Runways.
Hey, if you got to unfold this landing, well done.
2,000 feet remaining.
It was a bit of a fuel heat, but anyway, yeah, that was a flight from Haneda to Petropavlovsk, then that's pretty quite a flight.